Alrighty, well, hey everybody, and back on again, and it seems I got Guild Wars 2 to work. It didn't crash, so looks like I'll be playing this. And I just came from playing Gems of War about 8 a.m. this morning. Did a session on that and got it done, and this is second stream of my doubleheader. It's 11:54 a.m. right now, and before I forget again, sorry for the background noise, but I have the AC going. I got a 77 right now, but I'll probably only have it on a little bit longer till the temperature gets down a little more. But when I woke up, it was like 81, 82 degrees in here, so a little bit on the toasty side, so I had to get the temperature down. And then, today's session, doing what I usually do, just do the dailies, and then after that, gonna be breaking off and doing some world bosses. And then this time around, originally I was gonna use my engineer. He's my main. Do the dailies with him, do the world bosses, and then switch to a revenant. But I had just remembered that the Mesmer class, they have a portal ability, like you set point A here, and then you run to point B, set a portal there, and it allows anybody else to travel between those portals. So, for the dailies, I don't know if I'll ever get a chance to use it, but I'm gonna pick the Mesmer class, at least for the dailies, and then see how useful that is. People, they'll worship the ground you walk on when you do that. Like, it's very helpful to the community. So, again, I thought I'd go ahead and give the Mesmer a go. Let me rewind back a little bit more. For those that don't know, I haven't been able to play this game here in about a year. And only recently has it come back up, or only recently has it, have I been able to play it. So, a lot of catching up to do on this. Oh, and also, Randy James. Yeah.
Eat my dust.
Randy James is, in case anyone's curious about the name, it's reference to James Randall, or James Randy. He's a legendary magician. I guess he kind of had the same career track as Harry Houdini. But yeah, they're both magicians, escape artists, and they're also skeptics. Kind of like, they were kind of precursors to Penn and Teller.
Eat my dust.
They would debunk myths, or let me back up a bit. He would go debunk myths. He would also, he'd call out scam artists, con artists. He'd call out televangelists that scam people out of their money. He'd call them out too. And then on top of that, this may come out wrong, but he's also gay, which was completely unexpected. I mean, I'm used to magicians, you know, being real ladies' man. Here, baby. You pull a rabbit out of her hat, and next thing you know, they're going, you know, they're in bed together. You know, that kind of thing. You know, they're just charming the pants off the ladies because they're all magical and stuff. Not this guy. So. That definitely an interesting twist there. Oh, and I don't know if this will work. Nope. I don't want to do it now because I don't want to risk crashing OBS, possibly the whole computer. But upper right corner, I think I stated in my Twitch description, I do play my own music when streaming. Oh, hey, Aptitude. So it's gonna be a Cosmic Nightmares at the Mountains of Madness. And then, from time to time, I've been doing this during my Gems of War stream, as well as my other recent streams, but I'm often having to go through and adjusting the album art to where it fits my, OBS perfectly. So I might be doing that from time to time when I get a chance.
I feel strong. I feel strong.
Alrighty, let's get her started.
Six.
Yeah, probably when I get a new computer. And I'm pretty sure the, even if the computer I got now doesn't crash, it's still not gonna be able to handle the spec requirements that I'm pretty sure Diablo 4 has.
Refreshing.
Refreshing. Shattering up. Okay, so let me look over this class real quick. So, there's supposed to be a portal.
Armored up.
Alright, but like I said, let me look these over. Once again, let me just look this over.
Eat my dust.
So, what weapon do I have right now? Staff. That's a finisher.
My dust.
Oh, okay. Healing skill. Okay, illusions. Get an extra charge on that, I remember that. Phantasm.
Eat my dust!
So, you summon illusions, and then
refreshing.
You use one of these F1 buttons to blow them up. I ain't using a scepter.
Eat my dust!
Got inspiration. Be back when reviving an ally. Okay, so this is an AoE revive. Is that a mantra? No, it's a signet.
My dust.
But like I said, I'm just looking over the build right now, trying to get an idea as to how this works. I'll be going out there eventually. So, Shiver Peaks. Practicing. And stability don't stay on very long. So it does that, though. And then after using that second charge, it goes on cooldown. Two-minute cooldown. Yeah, won't even mess with that one. So, I gotta hunt down herbs. What the hell? What's hitting me? Some herb hunting. Oh, those aren't herbs. Well, I got some pretty low health. Look at the shatterers here.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Hey, Paris. Yeah, I'm just, I'm herb hunting right now, Katara.
You can never have too much treasure.
Wait for that chest to disappear from the far right. No. There's a vista viewer. Long way. Oh. Can't go down there. I have to do that on my engineer. Nope. Can't do that one either. So. Quests on each separate character.
Dust. Eat my dust.
I want to pull up the event timers. Starting to get annoying. Yeah, it looks like we won't be able to do Shatterer anytime soon. I'll send him back. Yeah. Open up. I'm gonna shut my AC off.
Dust. like dust.
Urge to kill rising.
So just gonna. Oh wow.
Until next time. Eat my dust.
So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna switch over to my engineer. This is music that I call Dungeons and Dragons synth. You could also call it, I think officially it's called chiptune. It's just 8-bit Nintendo music. Yeah, I already said that.
I don't believe it. All these people are being cheated. We have to help.
Lucius
said I had
yourself.
To keep out of trouble.
What do you think you're doing?
I know. You could help me gather evidence. I'm sure that would be okay. Perfect. This'll prove they're swindlers. Yeah, let's see him explain this.
Yeah.
wait a little longer just in case.
Second event in this area.
Nice work. We make a good team.
Thanks for the assist, Sunspear. It would have been much harder without you.
I appreciate helping the Zerg.
Yeah, he's way down there.
Find us at the meeting point.
Now, this
history is mine.
This is a lie. That's for escorting the invisible man.
Glad you heard the horn. Thanks for coming on short notice.
What happened? Oh, not Imara. Jabari has gone too far. Tell me how I can help. What's the plan?
Alishar, if you and the others can get me close, I can blow open the side gate with this bomb.
Once inside, you can free all the prisoners. Meanwhile, I'll handle Jabari. He is my former teacher, after all.
No time to waste. Let's move out.
Protect Foreman Aaron. He must reach the gate to blow it up.
Heads up. Awakened incoming.
Everybody else get down there first.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Return to your pathetic joke!
Are we still?
Yeah. Good work, everyone. There's no time to rest. Leave Jabari to me.
I will defeat him, and I will defeat him.
Two down, two to go. All right, and the third one. Guess I was in the right place at the right time.
We're here to break you out.
You came back for me. No, just get these cells opened. I'm not leaving without the others. We have to help them. You have to try.
My old son's a new friend. Are you finally ready for me to awaken you?
You are no longer a Sun Spear. The Jabari I knew is dead.
A little late on that.
Awaken! Attack!
I forgot about this. There's like a whirlwind that flies around, I think.
Others. Every minute you remain here, I will come and awaken a prisoner.
Whoa, this might be overloading my computer.
Sun spears are the residue of a bygone era. Join the Mordant's Crescent!
No thanks. I like being one of the living. Aaron, take Yamara and go. I will take care of Jabari.
One more event?
I promise you, I will return, Alishar. See you again soon.
Albemarle might be off.
May you someday.
If and when I get a chance, I'll try to fix it. I assume he knows what he's doing. So let's go on the water a little bit faster.
Get off my tail!
Mission success! Take these back and put them to better use.
I don't think I got credit for that one. Yeah, I think I was too late. Fuzzy foot. Supposed to be fuzzy, but black hole. Well, I guess we're there. I just got hold the event doesn't end. Good God, they're calling it. Like I said, I'd have to have a new computer, even if, even if the computer I got now doesn't crash, it still wouldn't be able to handle the spec requirements that D4 would probably have. Yeah, I think that's still my favorite, ARPG. Was that PC only? I never knew that.
Rock is incredibly compelling. It is a symbol of hope, rebirth, and the ancient age of heroes.
Pride turtle mount. Yeah, I think that was on his album. Thank you. the events are done here in this zone. I think it was here. So now I have to do I have to view a vista. This kind of works the same way sightseeing works on Final Fantasy XIV. Yeah, here it is. See this little beacon up here? That's what I gotta head for. The walls would load. There we go. This is what I wanted to use the Mesmer class for. For him, I could have set a portal down here at the ground and set another one right here. Apparently not. No, apparently there's no other album art. So yeah, looks like what you see is what you get. So what I plan on doing now is
breathe deeply.
I'll go ahead and
get this over.
Yeah. I'll go ahead and get all this cleaned up and stuff, and then I'll probably switch over to one of my other characters. This one here. That's like an action. Hey, Katara, did you have something? Otherwise, I'm gonna break off for a few. Let me fix this real fast. So this is one of the other channels that I've been into lately. GG Retro Battles. Something on my throat. But yeah, it's they'll pit two groups of monsters against each other. Kind of works like a, totally accurate battle simulator or something like that. But he's doing it with Doom. just pitting various monsters against each other. So, I'm gonna break off for a few, and then while that's going, I'll go ahead and have this running. Anyway. Oh, sorry. And I forgot to loop it. This is gonna be a short video. I'll be back. Having some chicken breast. Oh, damn. This is like a damn knockdown drag-out fight here. I think you found a good one. It's like a freaking shooting gallery. Yeah, but he's... Oh my god! Yeah, I got a feeling the shotgunners are gonna win this one. Their shots are instant, whereas... Their, green shots are taking a while to get to them. Of course, I totally forgot that the Hell Knights have a melee attack. Yup, shotgunners are gonna get it. No, they pulled out in the, or they pulled it off in the end. Oh my god! It's a chicken breast. And some pineapple. Yeah, nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning. Well, there goes one. Two. Like I said, it, shotgunner's got a pretty good chance. Like I said, it's taken a while for the green slime to get to him. They got it. Five versus 100. Sure. Just barely. Oh, nah, freaking prayer. Oh, damn, 60 out of 100. guess. Since I had started playing them, I'll also go ahead and fire up my Mesmer. So, whoa, let me do something real quick.
Urge to kill rising.
Hopefully I'm not too late. Since I'm doing group stuff, I'll switch to staff.
Refreshing.
Oh yeah, my main attack is supposed to bounce between enemies and allies. I'm hoping you guys can see this. It causes torment, confusion, torment. Torment is damage over time, but it deals increased damage if they stand still. Confusion. It damages you every time you use an attack. Okay, so this is good to know. The shatters also happen at my location as well. Allies go, it ups their crit rate, and also gives them a damage buff.
Go Rising!
She ain't here. Unless she's just gonna take forever to spawn. Or even that, maybe the boss bucked out. The Centaur world boss has a habit of doing that.
Go Rising!
Well, I guess while I'm here, since I ain't gonna need the portal now. Too long.
Dust. Armored up.
That one,
Eat my dun. Refreshing turn.
Yeah, you can kind of see the purple ball bouncing between two people, like that. That's what it's doing. Damaging him.
And again,
causing damage over time. And then as far as allies go, basically it gives him a damage and crit buff. Fury, 25% crit damage or crit rate, and then they increase their damage a little bit.
Strong.
There's a first.
You can't catch us.
Oh, that was unexpected. Just on the lower left corner, been given an offer to join a guild. But like I told him, this game still has crashing issues, so there's gonna be times where I'm not gonna be able to be on at all.
Return, my friend.
To kill rising!
It's funny enough, turn the Bajor mic. That is a totem. Dragon, destroy that foul totem.
Dragon, take
a roll. Roll. Repeat. There are our pain.
Yeah. Look at here, this build, it really isn't that reliant on having illusions.
Hardstack kill rising.
How dare you defile my spirit's totem? Face the wrath of dragon. Bow down and despair.
Refreshing.
We have to interrupt the ritual. Stand back, Tom. Shot is finished the ritual.
I feel strong. Well, you sure are saying that a lot.
What? How did you get to me so fast? Fine. I can finish this quickly with a little effort.
Fixed. Focused. Concentration.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I thought I had a...
Armored up.
Somebody has what I have, tablet.
You can't catch us.
I guess I didn't roll out of that.
Go riding!
Oh, so cool.
I've beaten you, but you don't know.
Just like the description says, allies that get hit by the bounce get a fury and might. I'm kind of wondering something else too.
Refreshing.
Nope. I was wondering, since this hits both enemies and allies, thought maybe maybe I'll be able to actually cast it on them. It doesn't look like it. But anyway, excuse me. So I got about 5 minutes on a Mega Destroyer.
Eat my dust!
Eat my dust.
Urge to kill rising!
Urge to kill rising!
Oh wait, nobody here. Kind of late, but... ain't got no album art. There it is. No. This one ain't got no album art either.
Dust. Dust.
Damn. It's like a 75-second cooldown.
My dust.
All right, so since I have a lot of bone rips and condition removals, let me. Not really gonna summon a whole lot of illusion, so. Meditate.
Eat my dust!
Oh. There'd have to be a way to, there'd have to be a way to do it passively. Fix that one. So let's see if there's any album art for this one.
Eat my dust.
Yours.
Eat my dust.
Well, yeah, I am elsewhere right now, so...
Dust. Refreshing.
Oh, got the bronze. Couple went through. Oh, guess that's it. Gotta wait for the cooldown now.
Strong.
Wrong one.
Kill Rising!
Hashtag Kill Rising!
Oh shit, I'm still in combat. Botched it. So, I can't mount up.
Rising.
Since I have event timers, worth.
Rising.
That was me doing that.
Rising.
This unit operating at peak efficiency.
It's on a 90 second cooldown, so teleporting or that creating the portals isn't something I can do like constantly. That's it right there. All practice for Joe. Also, that's all that does then.
Armored
it just reflects projectiles. I mean, not that I'd want this trait to be OP or anything, or overpowering. They really do need to shorten the cooldown on it though, because reviving anybody can trigger this. I mean, they could even reduce the effectiveness. I'd be cool with that. But like I said, it just, reviving anything triggers this. So 32 seconds is an awfully long time. Thank you. Illusions one? But yeah, since I'm really not focused on summoning illusions that much, let me switch to dueling. A sword either, so yeah. Oh, never mind, never mind. This is Yeah.
Armored up.
Refreshing.
Exemplifying excellent engineering.
You can't pass on.
Domination centered around interrupting your opponent.
Refreshing.
Yeah, dazing and stunning.
Oh no, keep it in. You can do it. That's an order.
somebody died already. This guy sure take a while to appear. What the fuck is going on?
Dust. Urge to kill rising.
Urge to kill rising.
Thank you.
Kill Rising.
Kill Rising.
He is saying that way too often. Yeah, we gotta complete this event down here in order to do the,
up and bring me what you've got.
Here, like when the boss appears, set a portal like right around here, and then try to do it as close as possible to the boss. It's gonna come in handy when people start dying, and they'll have to take the waypoint. But the thing is, I don't know how far, I don't know what kind of range this has. 5,000.
Thank you.
good.
Get there soon enough. Hanging out over here now.
I feel strong. Dust.
Your crawl depression is really coming along.
Still the same album? No. Yeah, Borg, Vinland. So let me fix this one.
You jump.
Eat my dust.
Sounds like they're weed whacking outside.
Eat my dust.
Should have picked that. No, it didn't.
Take my dust.
Let's go back down here. It's kind of a tough call here because I use Chaos Armor fairly often. I'll just pick that. Time to go.
Eat my dust.
One thing I do want to do, condition damage.
Unbroken, unshaken, resolved.
My last breath will carry Ventari's teachings. Abomination holds no sway over me.
Unbroken, unshaken, resolved.
So, apparently stability didn't kick in, or nope, wrong one.
Wrong one.
Well. Alright, I guess I'm targeting him. I probably could have what all these stunts and knockdowns do if I had equipment, if I had equipped the right ability. Supposed to be stability. Yeah. That's the one. Cannot be knocked down, pushed back, pulled, launched on days, blood of some period of time. Okay, YouTube is still loading up, so I'll just do this. Yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use, I think the boss doesn't start until like 10 minutes, and even then, most of what you're gonna see is just nothing but, little battles. I'm having trouble finding words right now. There's gonna be a whole bunch of lesser battles that I don't actually need to be there for, so. Anyway, I'll be back. Start with a hard-boiled egg with sour cream and onion popcorn seasoning, and I can't read your name from here, but I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Oh, looks like I arrived just in time.
rising.
Eat my dust.
Knowledge is power.
Weakness makes me sick.
Refreshing.
What happened? Here we go.
Armored up.
Armored up. I promise a painful end.
So I don't have any finishers with this. None of these are finishers. What I mean is combo finishers. Probably one of the reasons why I like engineers so much. It up. The album art is probably messed up, but I'm kind of occupied at the moment.
How can I assist you?
Armored up.
Rising.
the hell is here? Oh, wait.
Urge to kill rising.
Return to the land. Clear the dust.
Armored up. My dust. Eat my dust. Dust.
Oh, damn, didn't know that. My injury.
Eat my dust.
Yeah, we're all in one stack, though.
Go
thought of it.
You'll be doing that one for days.
The fuck hit me? No, the one right in front of me. Apparently apparently there's a portal around here. This is why I hate tab targeting. Oftentimes it doesn't target the one staring at you in the face, it'll target some whale bump Egypt. One thing I definitely like about this character.
Strong.
Near infinite swiftness. It's almost a permanent speed boost.
Eat my dust.
Actually, you know what? Okay, that's what that does. Because everybody around me might.
achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Apparently I leveled up. No. Yeah, regeneration isn't something I'm gonna have very often, so... second cooldown, so okay, I just remember what this does. Extend the duration of all bullets on yourself.
Toxic waste evacuation. T minus 3 minutes and counting.
Urge to kill rising.
Strong.
Okay, that one there. So, this... don't show on here. But yeah.
T-minus 1 minute and counting.
It's, gives everybody ages, but again, this is like a 40-second cooldown, so... Ability and ages to everybody else. Okay. So you can't. Mattress can be okay, but it's not something you can't really spam it.
System is warming up.
Activation sequence initiated.
Refreshing.
A little too late, Joe.
Refreshing.
Raw. Did it. It up.
Hey,
Why am I getting one shot? I want the boss. I want the boss. Boss. Oh, that might explain he's dead. I've already done the Svanir Shaman Chief on this guy, so what I'm gonna go ahead and claw Jormag, this one here. He's not gonna be up for another 20-25 minutes. So I'm gonna RTB, get all this guy's logistical stuff taken care of, and then I'll probably switch characters.
Looks valuable.
Eat my dust.
Oh, these are skins. Okay. Not really sure. I have to make space in my bag and just put it in there.
That looks valuable.
That looks nice.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Eat my dust.
that I'll probably go on my Revenant. I started playing him yesterday, and I just discovered one of the reasons why one of, if not the all-time favorite healing class. Hope the game don't crash. And I'm gonna go ahead and switch albums. This whole album, the first track you hear, each subsequent track is just is the same one played slower and slower. So all of a sudden, played that yesterday. It's too quiet of an album. You wouldn't be able to hear it over the combat. And then what you get. Most I could probably do is screenshot it and do it that way, but that's gonna be an awful lot of work. I mean, I kinda wanna play the game too. So yeah, it's gonna look a little awkward. Like a black border. Right there. In fact, I talked about this one during one of the earlier boss battles. Tablet. This healing here, the tablet, is centered around. It'll heal everybody around it every so often, or if I want.
Health increasing.
I don't know how well you can see it, but this little energy meter here, the green one, my mouse is on it. Again, I don't know if you can see that or not. Oh, you can barely. But yeah, using the abilities down here, it consumes energy. That there, it just burst healing after a second or so. What it just did there, it cleanses all debuffs. And if there were any actual debuffs that got cleansed, it also heals them for a little bit as well. And this one here puts up a shield. Oh, and it's also a... Apparently it's also a combo field as well. I wonder if I have any finishers. Yeah, blast. And you can move this tablet too. Sorry if it isn't obvious, but move it over there. And it also heals people along its path. So if I was to go from here to down here, it would have healed these guys if they were damaged. And also the way it's looking too, I may be shutting down fairly soon. I just realized it's quarter after 3 p.m. right now, and I gotta get my whole block squared away and taken care of. I gotta get it up by 5. And am I missing something? Or is the boss already over? Yeah. No. The event's available. I can't really do it with just two people. We didn't bother starting it. Looks like somebody did anyway. He already died. That's what I said.
How dare you defy my spirit's token? Face the wrath of dragon.
Face the wrath of dragon.
Bow down and dismiss.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to order everybody else. Just follow everybody else.
Stand back.
Restore. lot of good there, didn't we? He got out. I can't really get close. I'm gonna have to switch to hammer. Come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's how this build works. And then the cleansing bolts, area cleanse condition. The reason you're seeing a lot of lows is I'm using this ability here. You can turn it on and off. And then, as you notice here, it drains energy 1 per second. But, as long as this is up, the combo, it says down there, combo field light. So, any combo finisher type attacks is gonna trigger the cleansing stuff. I have it too. Area cleanse condition. Be too late on this one. If so, then I'll probably just I'll head on back, do the usual cleaning up I do after these kind of runs, and I'll just call it a session. Or am I too late? No. I think I just barely made it.
Keep the dragon in your sight.
I think I just barely made it.
Fire it, Will. Force it out of the sky.
No stability.
Some of you on the cannon. The rest, I get up that hill. Here it was last.
Don't go. Yeah, I have no. Really? Recent update, if you have an ability that can combo off of something, it starts blinking white. Yeah, like that.
You're kidding, right?
Things have been adjusted. This time we'll bring it down. For good. Here it comes. Fire away!
Accelerate! Compact is swooping.
Renew ourselves. Can't keep a good charge down.
Vitality restored. I was getting tired of lying around.
I gotta head on back, get cleaned up, and then I'll call it a sesh. But like I said, that is one of, if not the all-time favorite healing class out of any game. And I forgot to mention too earlier, the build you're seeing me play is almost like the Mistweaver spec on World of Warcraft. It had the same thing too. It had a healing post. I can't remember if you could move it around and stuff, but allies around that post are healed, and you can do like other effects and stuff on it, like I was doing. I do want to look at this, though. Three-second cooldown. Nope. Okay, so you... So you can't have two legends going at once. And that's something else too, I completely forgot to mention it. It also puts a barrier up that reflects projectiles. And back when I played this game, at least a year ago, there's been a few situations where I've had to have this up. Like, I guess you had to go up these stairs, but the whole time arrows are shooting down at you. But if you kept this in front of you, it'd block all the arrows like you. Push it forward, run it behind it, and just keep doing this. So, let me continue looking at this. Yeah, I don't intend to change legends. And for those that don't know, invoking legends, I'm really hoping you guys can see this. Invoking legends, you do by down here. They're basically stances. But like I said, I prefer to always stick with healing. Definitely keep it right here. And even then, switching legends is like a 10-second cooldown. Yeah, it's a 10-second cooldown. So, no. Very valuable here. I think there's really any. Oh. Okay, yeah. This is a dual wielding spec. I don't think I have any stun breaks. Nope. Yeah, I don't have any stun breaks. So... It was this. I used another spec called Renegade. Yeah, it's a Renegade Elite spec. You were supposed, the way that would work. Yeah, I don't really see it. Don't want to dig it up, but you're supposed to keep using your energy until it becomes less than 10. And then when you do that, you invoke a legend. It'll shoot it up to 125 and not just 100. But you're supposed to combo this. Combo this with Renegade, but like I said, I don't see anything useful here. But again, none of this is really going to be useful. So yeah, with what I got going right now, it's too Fury-centric, something which I can't consistently get. So yeah, it's basically crit heavy, which again, this is a healer spec, not really centered around that.
Sometimes I miss the simple joy of galloping across an open field.
There are far faster ways to travel.
I think I remember this. This, any kind of healing skill triggers this. So, something, and it's on a 20-second cooldown, too, so. I mean, I could send my spam this ability right here. It's a healing ability. So, yeah, it wouldn't be very useful. Range attacks are less effective against me. Too roll centric. Yeah, this is meant for all. Pick one. So. Okay, so I kind of been rambling on too long. Let me get my logistical stuff taken care of. And then 20-second cooldown. Yeah, it also restores some of your energy.
None may harm you while I am here.
Quite a reward. That is all.
Oh, there's more. Damn, but not a while. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Seems I'm running behind big time. Still gotta get going on my blog post. Gotta get that all typed up and posted up. I don't think I have any grocery shop I need to take care of. I think I got all that done. Forgot what I was gonna say. I'll probably end up having to get a nap in there too, so. Still gonna have a fairly busy evening, but yeah, I definitely went over long on this session. I wasn't expecting to be on that long, but it happened, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I should be on again tomorrow morning. What time? I typically shoot for 7 a.m., but if it's later or earlier, don't be surprised. But tomorrow's probably gonna be another doubleheader stream, just like has been going on recently. One in the morning and one in the afternoon. So if I don't, did I just say 7 a.m.? Yeah. But otherwise, if I don't see you guys later, or if I don't see you guys tomorrow, I'll see you guys next time. So, take care.